Hello everyone, myself Advocate Gautam Arswal, Legal Advisor at Dailyzy. Welcome to Dailyzy. Today in this video I am going to discuss a new update on regarding Gyanbhabhi Maus case, which is a very controversial case, we all know. So what happened in this case and what the court has directed to the parties, let's find out in this video. You know, in Gyanbhabhi Maus case, this we all know there has been controversy in the media or social medias regarding that whether court should allow ASI to the carbon dating of shivling or not. So to this, recently Allahabad High Court has allowed carbon dating of shivling, not possible, only its upper part binder can be carbon dated. ASI in Allahabad High Court has said that the Archaeological Survey of India or ASI, we all know that this case has to be, basically today they had submitted its report before the Allahabad High Court, specifying its opinion on the methods that it can incorporate to ascertain the age of the Shivlinga that has perpetratedly been found inside the Gyanbhabhi Maus premises in Varanasi. So what is your opinion regarding this, regarding the decision of the first decision of the Allahabad High Court and the second reply of the Archaeological Survey of India, which is called ASI? So let me know in the comment section if you agree with the decision. If you do not agree, why? So let me know in the comment section. See you on the next video. Till then, bye bye, take care.